So the men's singles final. Lee Chong Wei, far side of the court. His participation was in doubt until literally just before the championship started because of that left knee injury. Left knee heavily strapped. Always been won by a seeded player. And of course, with Shi Uqi unseeded, he could create history.
Yeah, and we discussed it yesterday, and that was why I was excited to see what kind of strategy he would apply from the beginning, and I think he's started out patiently as well. And I think it's wise to do so, because otherwise you'll fall into a trap. Taking over and is now directing the rallies. So he's not really gotten used to the relations game. It's difficult. He's a very, very difficult player to beat, otherwise he wouldn't have reached all those career titles.
Short.
Know exactly how much power to apply. Bread and butter in the future, and see how much he can attack against Li Chongwei and see if he can penetrate the Malaysian's defense. Xu Qi is capable of sort of moving around and jumping upwards. Still a bit to the eight victories of Rudy Hartono.
Oh my goodness! Points for Lee Chong Wei.